Thank you, Madam Chair. Commissioner Katainer, Mr. Hoyer, dear colleagues, Mr. Rapporteur, first of all, I would like to congratulate the Rapporteur for the report. The pivotal role of the bank is to ensure value-adding strategic public investment supporting the sustainable growth and creating high-value jobs within the EU. As an example, the overall finance approved by the EIB group within the EU in 2015-2016 will support €544 billion of investment at 2.3% to GDP and create 2.25 million jobs by the year 2020. In 2017, the EIB successfully achieved its objectives, implementing EU policy in line with its mission and is as detailed in its operational plan. The bank lending signature reached almost €70 billion, of which 90% within the Union. This financial resource was dedicated to four strategic areas: innovation and skills, infrastructure, environmental projects, as well as the SMEs and mid-caps. The SMEs received more than 40% of the whole sum, which is in correspondence with the role of, as backbone of the European economy. Results would be better with proactive policy and increasing the funding to these enterprises. We are satisfied with the conclusion of the Audit Committee that the financial statement adopted by the EIB Board of Directors present a true and fair view of the financial position of the bank and of the results of its operational and cash flows. A better corporate governance will be achieved paying greater attention to mid- and long-term effects when defining investment actions and its funding decisions. In order to speed up the economic recovery in the Union and to help certain economic sectors and geographical areas to catch up, a major role plays in European funding for strategic investments. With mobilized investment at the end of 2017 exceeding €207 billion, EFSI is on the way to reach its goal. Despite the need to avoid some of the geographical imbalances, the improvement in transparency is visible with the publication of the EFSI Investment Committee decisions and the documents adopted by the Steering Board together within the minutes of the meetings. Thank you.